America has been inundated with this one drug.
She's the passion of one.